Once there was a little boy. He was a good little boy. He never whined, he always went to bed on time, he never left anything on his plate, he always helped his mom and dad around the house, and he never asked, are we there yet, on his long car journeys. And as for his pocket money, he all put it in the church collection on Sunday morning. Wasn't he a good little boy? In fact, he was a little angel. One day, the little boy was walking to school. All he had with him was a little bottle of water to drink along the way. Before he left that morning, his mom told him all he had to do was just keep looking ahead. That way, he would always get to school. All of a sudden, from around the corner, came a big, nasty bully. Thank you.